In this short video, I will show you how to use relative references to create a macro and delete any column you wish. If you like this video tutorial, and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.